Game number 5 in the NHL for Boldy. 4 points, 2 game-winning goals so far. Addison scores! A rocket from the line! And Kalen Addison, who assisted on Minnesota's first goal, scores their fourth. It's 4-0 Minnesota.
Again, you're going to need all kinds of depth as the season rolls on. When you get into the playoffs, Kalen Addison doing everything he can to stay in the lineup. A great assist early in the first period. Nice D-to-D pass. Takes the ice, gets his head up, and just blows it past Fleury right underneath his blocker. Wild player, Eriksson Ek, of course, gets right across the sight lines of Marc-Andre Fleury. Not just standing in front of the goalie, going across the sight lines makes that very difficult. And we talked about this earlier in the first period, that this might happen on the way out to the second period. But Coach Derek King has seen enough, especially you mentioned earlier the fact that the Wild play the Hawks again tomorrow night. This might be a different scenario if the Hawks would have maybe made it a 3-1 game. And this was something maybe the coaching staff had talked about. If they make it 4-0, that they're going to make this move. Who knows for sure?
4 goals on just 13 shots against Fleury, who has always seemed to have his problems with the Minnesota Wild. And how about Kalen Addison? Talking about Talbot coming back, the one thing we know virtually for certain is that Jared Spurgeon will play tomorrow night. And that...